Thank you. They give you like the worst setups for this, by the way. Actually, this one is fine.
How did I not line break on that?
Yeah, you get like nothing.
Yeah, that one was like tiny.
There you go.
How did I not line break on that monster? Oh my god, another one?
Yeah, this is a really good setup for Mole Knight, actually. That was funny.
Turquoise on. Holy shit. Calm down. Sir, you need to calm down.
Now the second phase is actually just easier than the first. You know what I mean? It's just easier. Can't believe they made the second phase free.
Oh, PB!
Yo. 7 powder.
732.
Not bad. Surely this is a good thing for this fight, right?
Getting there.
Oh, this is actually good.
That's a massive turquoise.
There you go. You know, the King Knight rematch was harder than the Propeller Knight rematch, because it's just trash. The boss sucks.
Which boss?
Polar Knight.
I don't even remember that one.
That sucks.
Oh, Nerd Darkwise?
The guy with the funny spikes.
$435.
There you go.
$407. July 31st, 11:50, 14C.
That's a shit day.
Oh boy. This look good?
Yeah. Like a tap over left maybe, but like... Hardest fight in the game clear, let's go.
Yeah.
Is it a tad further left?
Yeah, maybe it didn't.
Who knows, honestly. Actually, maybe this helps, because I can, like, kind of do that. No, I can't do that if that's happening, though. There you go. I guess that helped. There you go.
Slightly close.
Yeah, a bit, but you know.
Is it time? Yeah, it's time. Fair enough.
There you go, I did it. Okay.
Nice.
Oh damn, I gotta fight Mr. Hat. No way. I need to fight Mr. Hat.
Oh shit.
Can you believe I need to fight Mr. Hat?
Imagine fighting Mr. Hat.
Yeah, that's pretty cringe, if you think about it.
Just be friends with him instead.
Well, unfortunately, there's no option to do that right now. Mid-fight, you know? Okay, I beat him first try. I guess it's just too easy. Have a heart left? That's fine, right? It's too easy. Not close at all, honestly.
There we go, I was fucking waiting for the line break, it wouldn't happen.
Okay, this time it made sense. What? That was so free that time. What? I had 19 seconds left and 2.5 HP. What? Okay, I guess I just got lucky. I don't really know what happened, honestly. I just destroyed him. Okay. You only 3 left? No way. Final boss of this game is just way too easy. They gotta buff it, you know what I mean? I first tried it. So... it's just too easy, I guess. You just have 2 challenges left. Nice.
Gotta be honest. Let's go. How was New Game Plus? I'm curious. How did that go? Yeah. I guess that makes sense. Challenge, yeah.
Tied to Epic, because I don't remember, and the fucking website has frozen.
Nice.
Thank you, Microsoft.
Bing. But if you run out of darkness, you can't hear. So.
Okay, I know which. I figured out which one it is.
Like insane. So.
Try this.
Try this on size,
Mr. Bomb. That song's a banger.
True. I even like the fucking dumbass Siva Gunner version where he like mixes that with the fucking Geometry Dash song.
The what song?
The weird like Geometry Dash song. I don't remember which one specifically.
Sonic Wave.
I
need to find this. So. I need to find this.
Yeah, it's this one, Outposting Voice. Certificate verify failed. Certificate has expired.
Wait, what? What is
expired? Your multi-word has expired?
Try again?
Yeah, no, it just says fail to connect to multi-world.
Check your version. Like, I was able to connect to it completely fine, so I don't know.
Supported games. Kingdom Hearts 2.
I think Kingdom Hearts 2 has a specific client that you need to use, better than just...
Yeah, I have to. Yeah. It's the Archipelago Kingdom Hearts 2 client.
Yeah.
There was... the H2 client that leaked me. Oh yeah, it's at 0.43, that makes sense.
Like the angels, the angel cutscene version.
I don't see them spoiling like every word, by the way. In that cutscene.
Shoutouts to them spoiling like every world in the Cage Free trailer, apparently.
They very much do that. Alright, whatever.
So you got it working?
Okay, I need to uncheck the things I don't want here.
Okay.
Yeah, this can be Kingdom Hearts 2. Buddy.
Buddy.
Don't need a desktop shortcut. Kingdom Hearts 2. Just the detail game, I think.
What, sorry?
Snap name is like Sanctus, right? I think.
Yeah, it's just Sanctus with capital S.
Thank you, Mods 2 has joined clients.
Yep, you're connected.
Okay, so I just. New game now, if I remember correctly?
You can check the setup guide to be completely sure. Let me go to his board games. Kingdom Hearts 2, setup guide, English.
Oops. Good start.
Yes, because wood is just doom fucked up.
Oh, I should probably activate the terminal.
Yeah, it might help to activate the terminal.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, you unlocked this castle for me, thanks.
Oh.
I didn't know that was me. Where did I get like a billion items?
Starting items, apparently.
Oh. Oh, why did I get critical starting abilities even though I'm not a critical? Interesting.
Good question. You got a Goofy Tornado. Yeah, okay.
I don't even have a bunch of stuff. Do I have armor? I don't have armor. I don't have rings.
He gave me a skull key, a yellow skull key for E4M6, which is nice.
I don't need it. Actually, I'm going Winnie Pooh first because that's the optimal play.
Yep.
100 acre. Actually, get and just see like.
Oh, okay.
Stuff I would normally get to like constantly watch the.
You're just gonna see me get like a bunch of maps. I have it turned on so that I get all the maps, like all the auto map items instantly, right. So I can look at the map, see where I'm going. I'm just waiting for this to go away so I can see my full screen.
Wait, excuse me, I found like 2 magic boosts?
What, sorry?
Holy shit, I got like 4 magic boosts.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, you want M7 blue key card?
Definitely need that one. Right about now.
Yeah, I don't have access to E1M7.
Alright, DC, hit me up with some easy checks.
Also, he changed it. But you know how shotgunners usually give you, they're like, usually drop their shotgun when they die? Yeah. Power boost for you.
Let's go. Yeah, I forgot this like buff thing causes unintentional like shit to happen. I need to see if there's a way to like fix that maybe.
Shotgun!
Average red key card be like.
Oh. The fact that I have a shotgun now is like really good.
Let's go. Are the enemies like randomized, or how does it work?
Yeah.
By the way. Oh. Fun.
Your defense boost.
Nice. Oh, I should leave. I reset the room. Use the defense boost. To my destroyer.
This is gonna take a while, but I want to save my ammo. This cacodemon's stuck, so it can't hit me.
You know what? I'll grab the four checks real quick.
Okay.
And final word.
That was a waste of 100 cells, because I don't have any... I don't have plasma weapons right now.
Yo, Mickey Money Pouch, dude, I got cash. Honda? Okay. And garbage. Honda's kinda huge, though.
Yeah. Okay, good. Finally got some fucking health. Defense boost for you?
Bring them the Honda. Jesus Christ. 16 defense.
You become one?
Oh my god, okay. Let's see how much better that is. I found my light and darkness.
Wait, what?